Don't leave. Let's fight. Oh! Here I come, fellas. Hey. All right. See you later. Right below me. I'm just gonna go right in. Pop, pop. Just drink this. Whoa. Yo. Nice. Now you. Oh, broke my poise. Ah, he got me. Let's go. Oh. Nice. There they are. Where are you? No! Let's go, friends. All right. Now you? All right. Now you? You too? All right. All right. Hey there. Get cooked. No. Whoa. Whoop. Oh my God. Okay, let's go underneath. There we go. Nah! Sick. Now you. Whoa, that dude had 455 health. What? Why? Should be enough. Yo. What's up? Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh fuck, I'm gonna bled. Oh, big mistake. Should've shot the ground. They coming. Let's go. Whoa. Oh, fuck. Nope, I think I'm dead. Oh. Drink, drink, drink. Fuck. There we go. Shit. Okay. That works. See how this goes? No! Nice, got one. Okay, get out of here, wizard. Now that. None of that, wizard. Oh shit, wizard. Okay. Get out of here. Okay. Yep. That. This. Ouch! 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 Go. Ah! Come on, quick! Can I get it? Ah! Went over his head! Yeah. There we go. There we go. Goodbye. Fucking crazy. Oh. Oh. Let's go this way. No. Okay. What? Damn it up. Oh. Ah, I'm dead. Oh, wow. Damn it. Oh. Wow. Can't even talk. Oof. Shit. Heals? No! Oh, goodbye. Wow. I can't believe I survived that. Holy shit. Couldn't even talk. So I want to give a quick little breakdown of what happened in the video. So basically, the One-Eyed Shield's L2 benefits from Shard of Alexander since it's an L2 attack boosting talisman. It's affected by all the flame boosting talismans and incantations and physics. And then on top of that, you can also use the Jellyfish Shield Ash of War, which is called Contagious Fury, and it's unnerfed for PvP. So you get a full 20% damage buff on top of all that other stuff that you're using, and it deals like 2,000 damage, and you Michael Bay the shit out of everything. It's awesome.